Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Danielle here, and it is a Monday morning, and we are right outside of Thrift. We got Arthur here. So we're here to fulfill some mystery bundles. So I want to take a different approach with this format, so let me know what you think down below. I want to show you more of the thrifting portion just because I feel like that's more exciting, but we've got 10 orders to fulfill, so let's get to it. You guys, it's a protective layer, I promise. So the outside is embellished, but I have two layers behind it. And the first thing that catches my eye is this cool pink faux fur vest. And it's ombre. What the heck? So freaking cool. But for that price, oh, I don't know. But I'll think on it. Can we just talk about how freaking cute this three-piece set is? It is such a shame that it's $15 because look at the lace-up tie, the little jewels, the sheen, the color, and also it's a size small, so I'm just like, come on. Guys, I've got all my goodies. This is so freaking heavy. Okay, so first store is down. I totally regret wearing these damn shoes. What was I thinking? My favorite part about leaving Super Thrift is we usually take a break and we get Mediterranean, but after Mediterranean, we're gonna go and hit up another thrift store. So let's go. Number two is done. We got a little Getsco, all our little gems. So we're off to thrift store number three. This place is pretty small, so we just went through the store real quick. This is what we got, but look at these colors. Okay, so we have some pastel blue. We've got some yellow in here. I love the stripy little turtleneck. You guys, the amount of tiered skirts we came across. Look at this cute little floral top with the lace trim. And then look at this one. Oh my goodness. This one is for sure gonna go into a mystery bundle. Look at this camisole. It's so freaking cute. I'm honestly debating whether this one should stay in my wardrobe, just because y'all know I love mesh. Look at this. It's so freaking cute. And then the side has this little satin bow detail that you can ruche up and tie. Oh, I'm a sucker for it. You guys, we're done. So let's go home now, and then I'm gonna show you what I got for each buyer. Okay, bye. We're back in my apartment now. I have a huge pile of clothes right next to me here. So because we have 10 orders, I'm not gonna be going through everyone's Depop. Instead, I'm just gonna show you like the pictures that I was inspired by and then show you the pieces afterwards. So let's get started with buyer number one, and it was for Brandy. What I noticed is that she had a crap ton of pink light. Oh, also, I just wanted to mention that literally just about every single buyer had liked a tiered like midi or maxi skirt. So I was just like, I'm so happy I came across it. So just expect to see that a lot throughout the video. So the first piece was inspired by this photo here. I was just like, okay, I know I could definitely come across a tiered skirt, but in pink? I was just like, what are the chances? But you guys, it happened. And this one I think is such a good little dupe. What I also like is that it's not just your average, just plain tiered skirt. We also have a little bit of crochet detailing, but also it has a button front closure. So it's giving me very pastel cottagecore vibes. I was just
so impressed that I came across that. And then again, no surprise, another pink piece based off this little cardigan here. And look at this, isn't that so good? Oh, I was so happy. Low-key kind of want this in my wardrobe because I don't have very many cardigans or just light jackets in general. But these colors, yes, absolutely love them. So Brandy, thank you so much for your purchase. Let's move on to the next buyer. So our next buyer now is Avery. So let's put up her first item here. Not gonna lie, but I was low-key kind of struggling with her bundle. I was just like, as I was going through her items, I just noticed they were so freaking trendy. So I was just like, am I gonna come across this at a thrift store? Fingers crossed. And luckily, I think I did a pretty good job. So the first pair were these white shorts here. They are a bit more vintage. And look at these Lee high-waisted shorts I came across. So these I actually thrifted a while back ago, and they have just been sitting in my inventory because I never got to posting them. So I was just like, yes, finally they get to go to a good home. Her second piece is this little purple cardigan here. I absolutely love it. So I came across this zip jacket here. So I know it's not totally the same, but we have a few similarities. The first one is this textured knit construction. Look at this. Tell me that isn't super freaking similar. And then also, I wanted to keep it more pastel since I know we're in spring now, so lighter colors are definitely gonna be a bit more popular now. So I know it's not the lilac, but it's a really pretty yellow. So Avery, here are your two pieces. Thank you so much for your purchase. Let's move on to our third buyer. Okay, so our next buyer is Claire. And so I'll go ahead and put up her first item here, but I really loved all her likes because she had a lot of neutrals. It was very, very grunge, which I feel like I have a good eye for right now because it's totally what I'm loving. So her first item is this little striped turtleneck. And you guys, look at this one that I came across. I think it's so freaking cool. What are the chances of coming across a similar turtleneck with stripes, the same color palette? So I was like, yes. I was surprised that she was also one of the buyers who had a lot of tiered skirts. But with her colors that she had liked, I wanted to keep it definitely a bit more neutral. So we have this one here that has a whole bunch of little tiers. And it's very twirly, super feminine. And also, I just like that it matched the turtleneck too. So Claire, here are your two items. Thank you so much for your purchase. Let's move on to buyer number four. Our next buyer here is Alex. So I did have quite a bit of trouble putting this one together too. So definitely got more inspiration than really just like choosing a single piece and trying to mimic that. But let's see, the first item is this one right here. So I love the black lace. And so I ended up walking away with this one. So I know it's pretty different because it doesn't have the underwire cups, but I mean, it has the lace. It's also black. So I thought it was a pretty good dupe for it. The like faux boning right here is actually velvet. Yes, super cute. Really love this one. And then, okay, this one, I know it probably doesn't make that much sense, but it does in my head. So I have two images right here that are both dresses actually. And I noticed that she was definitely a fan of mesh with the colored underlayer. I didn't have any luck coming across any dresses like that, but I did go to a Goodwill and then I found this cute little skirt right here. So it has the mesh. It has the blue lining right here. But I love that the black overlays, what's giving it a very grungy look. But yes, for sure, definitely got more inspiration for this one. But Alex, here are your two pieces. Thank you so much for your purchase. Let's move on to our next buyer. Our next buyer is Ikaika. I actually met them at my yard sale that I had before moving into this place actually. And I learned that they make music with their band and I've used their music before in a video of mine. So I'll put it up here in the cards or maybe it's up here. I don't know. I have it up there and also in the description down below. But they have a really good sound, so go check them out. Also, I just wanted to toss in an extra item just because I'm super thankful that I found y'all and that you guys have awesome music. But let's get started with the first piece, which is this item right here. I came across this one here. Y'all, it's brand new with tags. It's Dickies. It's so freaking cute. And we do have like subtle pleats right here. Here, let me bring you closer. There we go, yes. But I can already imagine this with like some fishnets and some boots. That would look so freaking cute. This next piece here, I'll put it up here. I am a little worried about sizing just because this one is a size up, but I'll ruin it already. It is a wrap top that I found. So I'm hoping they can just like cinch it at the waist a bit. But look at this. Yes, super good. Okay, so we have the ruffles. We have this like crinkly construction to it. The only difference really is that this is a wrap top and of course the color, obviously. For Ikaika's last piece, they like this, no surprise, another tiered maxi skirt. So I was able to come across one in the same exact freaking color. And this one is a maxi length that matches it pretty dang well. But what I like too is that even though I came across so many tiered skirts, they're all in different colors. So nothing's really the same besides the silhouette. Buddy Kite Cut, these are your three pieces. Thank you so much for your purchase. Let's move on to our next buyer. Next up is Sophia, and this one, again, was one of those bundles where I was just like, yep, this is gonna be a hard one. But let's see, our first item was based off this shirt here. So what I did notice a lot that throughout her likes, a lot of the shirts had mesh sleeves. So I was just like, okay, Danielle, let's go on the hunt for more mesh. And I came across this shirt right here. Look at how freaking cool. So we have floral embroidery. Again, it's one of those pieces that has like a blue undertone, but then these sleeves are totally mesh and they are a bit more fitted. I love this one. It was so hard to give this one up. When I found it, I was just like, I really want this in my closet. I could already envision all the fits that I could put together, but it only made sense to hand it over to Sophia because it just totally matched her likes. The second piece was kind of rough for me just because I like to keep the bundles pretty balanced. So if I include a top, I want to put a bottom. Or if it is a top, maybe some sort of like outerwear piece. And so as far as her bottom, she had a lot of cargo pants, a lot of like NYC trip style. So I was just like, oh girl, I don't know how I'm gonna do this. But the last thrift store I went to, which was at Goodwill, I came across some high-waisted cargo pants. And I was just like, yes, this is perfect. She had so many cargo styles. And I feel like these were the closest I was able to get to that like really faded black grayish one that she had liked. Sophia, these are your two pieces. Thank you so much for your purchase. Let's move on to our next buyer. So our next buyer is Lena. Or Lena? I'm pretty sure it's Lena though, but let me know in the comments down below. But again, with her, like, she did have more of like a fairy grunge approach, so I really love that. The first piece was based off this camisole here, but we have this one here. The color is a little bit different. I think mine is definitely a bit more natural, but darker, whereas hers was a bit more brighter. But I mean, it was the closest I was able to get. We have a little lace trim, the all over print, and then the best part, the pointed hem. Yes, I love how asymmetrical it is, and I feel like it's pretty dang spot on with her like. And then her second item, again, another tiered skirt. And so this time around, we have a black one. And this one has a little bit more texture with the sequins. But I did notice with her skirts, her likes were a little bit more spruced up. So it only made sense to put this one in her bundle. But yes, absolutely love it. And I love that it's black too. So it's pretty versatile. You can put it with literally any other color. But Lena, here are your two pieces. Thank you so much for your purchase. Let's move on to our next buyer. Our next buyer is now Kirsten. She definitely had more of a vintage approach to all her likes. So this one, again, was a little tricky just because the thrift stores that I go to tend to have more like modern thrift, you know, very like Y2K, trendier pieces. There's always this one Goodwill that I always go to in case I ever need vintage gems. And so I was able to find them for her. And so let's start with the first piece. Okay, so again, this one is more, you know, inspired by her likes. So I definitely wanted to get her a dress because she did have so many funky prints. So I'll put a few right up here. And really the thing that I noticed is that they have a little bit silhouette to them, but also it's like the repetitive print. So I was able to find this really funky dress. And this one is more of a maxi length. I also really like that it has a pastel blue in the back because it definitely fits, you know, the spring aesthetic. And then we're not losing too much silhouette because it also has a back self-tight closure, so she can cinch in as much or as little as she wants. And then this next piece, I feel like it's so freaking spot on with a specific like. So I'll put it up right over here. And then look at this. You guys, tell me this is not freaking similar. So we have the stripe print, we have all the color, and it's just your classic crew neck, long sleeves, and then comfy knit construction. So really good for layering, whether it's like on top of a maxi skirt with some tights and boots. Yes, so freaking cute. So Kirsten, these are your two pieces. Thank you so much for your purchase. Let's move on to our next buyer. I'm really being tested with these names, but this is for Mircea? Mircea? If I'm saying that wrong, just correct me down in the comments. I'm so sorry. But okay, let's start off with the first piece, which is this slip here. She had a whole bunch of slips liked. And I feel like because slips are so popular right now when out thrifting, I wasn't really able to come across these very like feminine, shorter, bright colored ones. But I do have one that's super similar to this one here with the lace bust and the darker color. And it is this one right here. I think it's so freaking cute. And then the second piece is really based off a few of the sweaters she had liked. I'll put a few here, but they were giving me grandpa vibes. A little bit more muted, a bit darker. The thing I noticed is that it did have a lot of texture to it. So I wasn't able to come across something with that type of texture, but something pretty similar is this one right here. So it does have the muted colors. We have this like stripe print going on, but again, classic crew neck, long sleeves, an oversized fit. And then, you know, even if she were to wear this over the slip, How freaking cute would that be? But Mirsteya, these are your two pieces. Thank you so much for your purchase. Let's move on to our last buyer. We're down to the last buyer of this video. So if you made it this far, thank you so much. But this time I'm gonna be showing pieces for Naomi. And so, okay, I'll put up the first item here. Something that I really, really loved is that she had this little key cutout right on the front. And look at this little halter neck. It's also black. We have this little keyhole cutout right on the front. And she also had a whole bunch of halter necks like too. So I was just like, I'm pretty sure this isn't gonna be an issue for her. And then the second piece is actually this little jacket here. She had a whole bunch of these jackets. So I was just like, okay, I'm gonna try to find something with a little bit more color. And I did wanna stick true to that same type of like style and cut. So I have this one here. I feel like it's a pretty good dupe. I know this color is a, you know, a tinge darker, but I feel like it works out because we have that little spread collar, we have a zip closure, and then all the details are pretty similar too with like the ribbing on the hem and the cuffs. So yes, Naomi, these are your two pieces. Thank you so much for your purchase. That pretty much does it for all the bundles, guys. But that pretty much does it for letting me style you based off your Depop legs. If you liked any of the pieces or the bundles, let me know in the comments down below. Also, I just wanted to say, thank you so much for like literally the overwhelming support I get on the bundles every single week. We sell out literally within minutes. I'm not even kidding, it's crazy. And also we hit 35K on this channel. So of course you guys know that I love to do giveaways, but this time because they're only two pieces, I'll probably do like maybe three different bundles to give away. I'll do one every single week. So all you gotta do is subscribe to this channel, follow me on Instagram, and then just comment down below, and then I'll pretty much choose a winner maybe next week. But don't forget to enter, and yes, this giveaway will be international. I do, you guys, feel so freaking bad that I'm not able to make my Depop bundles international, but just with the pandemic, I've had so many international packages get lost, and then it's money lost on my end. So I was just like, come on, USPS. But I totally get it. They're backed up with the pandemic. They have an employee shortage right now, so it's not really their fault. But thanks so much for all the support. As always, guys, I try to post at least once a week. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!